In the given question, we have to find that which particle is the mass of a chlorine atom compared when we calculate the relative atomic mass of